two, and three, and four. And one, and two, and three, and four. And one, and two, and three, and four. And one, and two, and three, and four. And then make sure you have like a little bend in your knees. So for the hip part, it's really your knees. So when you step in, kind of put your hips forward. Okay, ready? So go slow again. So 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. And 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. And so you guys feel good with that?
Yeah.
So that you can do it by yourself, or it's the same steps with a person. So the guy would lead, but you, the girl just mirrors it, right? So we'll do the same thing. So it goes 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. And 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. So that's still the same step. So you can try with a partner. So we'll do two other steps. And then we'll just put on the music and you can pair up with someone or do it by yourself. So the same counts, you can go side to side. Is that, what is this one called? Is it different? I just know Kuya is this one.
Yeah.
Lido
is for salsa.
Okay.
Big is for bachata.
Yeah, oh, yeah. Bachata is like. You have 10 minutes.